Welcome back to Kids Cooking Adventure. And today we're going to be making these delicious scones. Before we get started, don't forget to like and subscribe. You will need 250 grams of self-raising flour,
75 grams of sultanas,
50 grams of caster sugar,
40 grams of butter,
and 150 millilitres of milk.
Let's get started.
So now we need to rub the butter into the flour. So Della, can I have the butter please?
Okay, Matthew.
Thank you. So with your fingertips, just start rubbing in the butter into the flour until all the butter is gone. So this is what it should look like when it's ready. All the butter lumps are gone. It looks like breadcrumbs and it's got a pale yellowish colour to it.
Preheat your oven to 220 degrees Celsius.
Now we mix in the sugar and the sultanas.
And then mix.
So now what we need to do is pour in most of the milk. So if you want to pour in most of the milk. And save the other bit, which is here, for later. So pour in the milk. All of it.
Now Matt's going to mix it.
And mix until it forms a dough. So it's now a dough. And what we want to do now is knead it for a bit.
So all Matthew's kneading, you get some greaseproof paper and put it on a tray.
So when the dough is ready, squish it out to around a centimetre thick.
And then use a dough cutter to get the scone shape. If you don't have a dough cutter, you can use an upside down glass.
Wait, not yet. Now do it. And twist it a bit. We have scone number one. We have scone number one.
And then put it on the tray.
Scone number two.
Put it on the tray. So this one is number five. Out of the dough you have, you should be able to make five or six scones. The match is forming the last one. And now we have it.
Our scones. So bake them in the oven for 15 minutes. So we've just got it out the oven. Let it cool down for 5 minutes. So they've cooled down for 5 minutes. Should we try them?
Yes.
So let's have a look inside and
there we go, look at that.
Fluffy.
It's all like fluffy and light and let's try them. They're very tasty, aren't they?
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Do that by clicking the logo here. See you next time. Bye!